What's going on, guys? So the Gatorade away here, bringing you another video of Fortnite. Today we're gonna be doing a video on my FPS Dominator adapter, which I did get for Christmas. So we're gonna be testing it out on Fortnite today for a video. Hopefully we can do well with our FPS Dominator adapter. I just tested Apex on Twitch stream yesterday. If you guys haven't checked out that VOD or haven't checked out my Twitch, sure to hit that follow button over there, which 5 days a week, go and check it out. We do have a lot of announcements this week for Twitch and my YouTube future and all that, so go and tune into that podcast every Friday afternoon, so go and check it out. Yeah, rocking in Chapter 3 Battle Pass skin. Rocking her out. Yeah. So, let's go ahead and man. I kind of went with the green for the contrail because it kind of represents my brand kind of bit with the green. Okay then, I get stirred. Going to practice with him. Apparently not. We're not going to Jonesy's again. This is hot drop. I guess. those guys easily. That default showed me something there. I give him credit for hitting those snipes. Alright. Some medkits or something. This big pot. Let's go. Alvin, that shotgun. I think I've gotten a lot better with the six shooter, but I kind of like to stick with the auto shotgun. Favorite. I have all the shotguns in this game chapter. Until the old ones come back, because I do definitely want to see the old shotguns make a return, like the pump, the tack. Those two. Or if they just bring the impulse in them, that'd be kind of nice. Alright, here we go, my auto shotgun. Also, guys, if you don't know, might be in. Man, that guy was really... Been a lot pretty well, pretty much better with FPS Dominator adapters in this game. First game didn't go really well, but the second game is going might be pretty good enough for FPO. Probably be a guy up here. I don't probably. Top 5 guys in this video, can we win it? got mats left. Screwed up. Sky guys. Damn it, bro. We were so close. That was a good game. That was a good game. I hope you guys definitely did enjoy it. What do you guys think of my new FPS Dominator adapter on my Xbox One controller? You guys do want to see... You guys want to see more gameplay of this with my controller? I will be doing it more, but let me know down in the comments what you guys think. But hope you guys definitely did enjoy it. If you guys did enjoy it, be sure to drop a like, subscribe. I appreciate all your support, and I will see you guys in the next one.